You would have already seen this work on the tractor, starting the engine and everything, but I just wanted to put it up on the bench so that way a person can get a close-up of it. This is an OEM Tecumseh. See, it works good. Doesn't have no noise or rattle or anything in it. But yeah, I don't know if the video will get close so you can see that, but you'll be able to see it in the pictures anyways. There she is.